the weather is negative 12, so I have to layer up. I've been in Toronto for close to 6 months now, and guess what? I haven't still found a job. Yeah, I haven't found a job yet, and I have bills to pay. I've tried every means possible. Like, I've applied online on Indeed, LinkedIn, ZipRecruiter. Think about all the apps. I've applied there, yes, still nothing. I've got a couple of interviews. They tell you they'll call you back. Nothing. 2 days ago, a friend and I was texting, and he was like, oh, why don't you try the cannabis shops in your area? I was like, yeah, because I've tried almost all the shops you can think about. Tim's, Walmart, No Frills. I've tried a lot of shops, but still I'm still not getting any callbacks. So I was like, okay, I'm gonna give this a try. I searched online, I found out all the closest cannabis shops, and guess what? Canada has, in fact, Toronto, North York, they have over 50 to 100 cannabis shops. I was like, what the fuck? Anyways, I'm sorry, today I'm going to go around each shop and submit my CV. Like, I'm going to do walk-in. I'm going to walk in and try to get a job from them. I don't know, but wish me luck. But before I go, let me show you what I have in my bag. I have my CV, water, snacks for the road, because a girl is always eating. I'll wear my notebook, my lip gloss, and of course, perfume. So please, 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 wish me luck. Wish me luck, because I have to eat. And I have a lot of bills to pay. Wish me luck. I'll see you guys later, bye.
Wish me best of luck. I hope today I get something. I'm at a bus stop waiting for my bus.
The bus is going to be in 8 minutes, so I have to stand in this cold.
I should have checked the time before coming out of the house. That is a mistake. I wouldn't repeat again. Yeah.
I decided to pay with coins to get a bus ticket because that one would last for the whole day. But if I was to use my Presto card, it's just going to last for 2 hours and I have to pay again. Smart moves.
Guys, I've just got down from the bus and I'm going to my first cannabis shop, which is called High Life. I'm a minute away from it. Let's see what is inside. So they have a menu for all type of cannabis. They want the vape, they want edibles, beverages, pre-roll, hydrate,
flower indica, flower sativa. Wow.
I can't believe this is the cannabis shop. Everything is so beautiful.
Like, our computers are kind of like, we got all the dried flower, the pre-rolls, the vapes, everything's kind of in place. So you kind of have a general knowledge of the stuff that we have, but you don't need to know every single thing.
Okay.
I at least personally find it's, I only use the vape, so I have a hard time recommending people flower. So doing a lot of research on like the flowers and like the different brands and everything would be, that's at least a good start.
Okay.
I found that a bit hard starting, but otherwise everything's really well organized. This company I find is really well organized.
Yeah, everything is very organized.
Yeah.
Very nice. I really like this. It's very nice.
So I have to get the certificate.
But yeah, you got to get the certificate to sell weed. You have to be certified to sell it before you can work at a dispensary.
Okay.
So all you need is just that certification and bring your resume in.
Oh.
And that's all you really need to work
so
here.
It applies to all the cannabis shops?
Yeah, any cannabis store. It's the same as like liquor. You got to have the liquor selling certificate to sell that. So it's the same kind of idea. You need your can sell certificate. So yeah, any dispensary that you want to work at, you'll need that certification.
Okay.
It's not a really hard course, I'll tell you. It's a lot of common sense,
okay.
At least in my opinion. So it was pretty okay.
Okay.
Yeah.
Thank you. I'm new. I just came to Canada like 2 months ago and I'm still searching for a job.
Awesome. Well, welcome.
Thank you.
Welcome to Canada. I hope you find a really good one.
Thank you. Thank you.
Yeah.
Nice job.
Thank you.
So pretty.
They did a really good job designing
the place. Yeah, the design, the lightning, everything.
Great.
Everything is in order.
Oh yeah,
everything.
It's an amazing job. It's really fun.
Wow.
We just talk about weed all day.
I can see. Wow. Okay, that's amazing.
Yeah.
Thank you. Thank you
no
for
problem.
The tip. I appreciate it. Can I have your card?
Yeah, absolutely.
Yeah.
For sure.
Thank you. Thank you. To the next one. Walking in ice is not easy, you. In fact, I'm walking in the ice, not on the ice. Hey. Hey, I'm Rochere. Hey, I see about Canada. Hey, Canada, Nini. I say, hey, I need to get myself new boots because I'm falling. Let me take a deep breath.
That's
the weather.
Okay.
Oh, thank you.
We come back with this rain. Okay, do it today. Which one do you like?
I've never taken some before. I'm not actually here to pitch this. I want to make some inquiries. I'm looking for a job.
Yeah.
Yeah, so I'm asking if you have any vacancies. Available.
So,
it's cleaning. I could clean around.
Okay.
Yeah.
So he will help you. He will help you.
Okay. Okay. Okay.
Resume to that, and then the manager will take a look. Yeah, because
Do I need to add the certification?
Sorry?
Do I need to add the certification and certificate?
Yes. Yes. Usually, to work here, we have the CAM cell certification.
I've been to like 5 shows, and oh my my god, I'm already freezing. My fingers are freezing. My toes are freezing. I can't. And it's getting dark. It's 4 o'clock and it's already getting dark. Ah! This is my last shop for the day. Smelling weed already. Ooh. Hello. Hi. Good evening. Fine. Please, I want to make some inquiries. Are you looking to hiring?
No.
Okay. Alright. Thank you. At this point, I am tired. I'm heading home. Whew. The weather is bad. So cold. I'm waiting in the last shop for like 10 minutes so that my body will get warm a little. Whew. At this point, I'm trying so hard not to cry. Oh, my feet are frozen. I can't feel my feet. Hey guys, how's everybody doing? How's it going? How's your morning? How's your afternoon? How's your evening? I don't know what time you'll be watching this video, but anytime you'll be watching it, how is your day going on? Yesterday, after going through so many up and downs searching for a job, I came back home very exhausted. I was so exhausted and my feet were frozen. Like my feet were frozen. I could not feel my feet. I cannot emphasize on this much. I couldn't feel my feet when I got back home. The weather was -12 and I wore a pair of sneaker that was not having the warm lining inside, so my feet was just I don't even know how to describe it. But I couldn't end the vlog yesterday, and this morning I woke up still feeling tired and gloomy. The weather is all over the place, and I don't know how I'm feeling about the winter. And this is my first time experiencing winter. My body is trying to adjust. So some days I wake up and I'm jumpy, and some other days I wake up and I'm very, very gloomy. Anyways, I made some breakfast and I washed my hair with this product that I got from Dollarama when I first came to Toronto. I don't have any specific product I used to wash my hair, but anything with bio thing in it, I go for it. So I'm going to give you a little update on how my search for a job went yesterday. And the first one I went to, oh my god, the place was beautiful. The setup was amazing. The aesthetics was top notch. They had screens on the walls showcasing the type of cannabis, their flowers, the type, the vapes. I had no idea that there were so many different types of cannabis and other ones like shisha. They had so many different types of cannabis. After I told her that I was searching for a job and if they had any vacancies available, she told me that I could send my CV to their website, but I would need a certificate. Before you can sell any cannabis product or any dispensary, you have to have a certificate. I have to take the exam online, which costs like $70. Yeah, the name of the website is Cancel, but I decided to go to the next place and find out more. I went to the next place. They told me that I should send my CV to their email, and they gave me their card, and they were very, very nice. My service was top notch. I loved how they welcomed me. They were very, very welcoming, and they told me that
when it came to Canada Fairs, it wasn't easy, da 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 da, and I should keep on pushing, I'm going to get a job soon. And I was like, okay, thank you. And they gave me free gummies. They were super, super cool. Like, I liked the way they were, two guys. And they told me that I should send my CV to them and they look at it. But they also mentioned that for me to have a high chance of getting employment, I should write the exams on council for their certificates. So yeah, I'm going to try that and see how it goes. I'm going to end the vlog here because I think I'm talking too much and I'm hungry. I have to eat my breakfast. Yeah, it's getting cold. So until next time, please kindly subscribe. Please subscribe, like, tell a friend to tell a friend. And I love you guys. Mwah.